just hit ice.
God damn it.
You're gonna rip the ship apart.
We're stuck. We need to call in an icebreaker.
In the Arctic, it's very dangerous to sail into the ice. It's very windy, stormy.
We can't go through the ice. We're basically a big box with a small engine to carry stuff.
Without the Coast Guard in front of us, we would not be able to proceed.
Captain, we are standby up.
They got highly maneuverable ships, twin props, ballast system. We don't have that.
We're close to the best of 10 events.
That's a raw power right there, buddy. That's impressive.
We have that ice push clear of your propeller now, over.